Hello everyone, today we will discuss 9 reasons why we should buy a Yamaha FZ250. It comes with 3 light LED headlamp. After KTM Duke 390, FZ is the second bike in India with LED headlamp. It got a bigger tank of 14 liters and FZ150cc is having a 12 liter tank. The drive weight of the bike is 148 kg, which makes it a good commuter bike, and rider won't get tired in handling the bike in bumper to bumper traffic. It got disc brakes for both the tires, which are smaller than Duke 250s but are completely efficient. Bike's exhaust is having a midship muffler which produces a crisp sound. Rider seat is comfortable, it gives you a lot of room to move around. It got a 250cc engine and it gives an average of 35 to 40 km per litre, which is same as of a 200cc bike, for example Apache 200 or Pulsar NS200. It got a digital speedometer and it's also compact like the head of the bike. Bike is having linkless monocross suspension which gives outstanding level of comfort. Soon I will upload a video in which I will tell you some points which I didn't like about this bike and points which you should consider before buying. So please subscribe for that notification. Each and every subscriber is very important to us and help us reach 10K. Thank you.